The world quest Contagion Containment takes place on the island of Deadwood Landing in southwestern Broken Shore. For this world quest, there are two objectives, beginning with the need to destroy Fel-Corrupted Eggs, which can be found in harpy nests up against trees in the area. The second objective requires you to defeat an enemy named Witchmatron Magora, which spawns on the southwestern side of the questing area. As of now, this enemy has about a 9-minute respawn timer and is incredibly weak. Nope, there she is! Did you see her? Nope, neither did I. The only counter I can think of right now to help you with this world quest is to group with players of your faction so that you potentially enter a new phase and have multiple opportunities to obtain a tag once she spawns. This enemy is not player or faction tagged, but she dies so quick it's difficult to actually get a hit in. Regardless, when she does fall, this world quest will be marked as complete.